This was fraud at every level.
I've been set up, yes, by the sheriff department, yes.
Today, Lee County Sheriff Carmine Marcino announced the arrest of a trio accused of towing vehicles illegally. The sheriff says they were technically stealing from dozens of people in Lee County.
But the owner of the towing company says they're innocent and everything they're doing is by the books. NBC2's Trent Bennett is in North Fort Myers off Pondella Road, where the towing site was just shut down.
Well, the owner of this towing company says that he added this lot just off of Northside Circle to his already licensed business that he started up north in Philadelphia. According to Sheriff Carmine Marcino, this owner has not done anything by the book, didn't have the proper licensing, and has lied his way into filling this lot that you see with all of these vehicles. From an aerial view, this lot off Pondella Road looks like your typical tow yard. And if you ask the owners, that's what it is.
That's no question. No question at all.
The company is called Blessing Towing. Owner Mark Garrier says he started the business in Philadelphia.
Usually you will find me here every day. This is like my place of work.
His Philadelphia location has a number, so we called it.
And you guys are a towing company?
Yeah.
The state also shows his license is active as of December. But Sheriff Carmine Marcino says the process of picking up and putting these cars here was illegal.
This was fraud at every level.
LCSO deputies arrested Garrier and his two employees for allegedly running a chop shop.
They were doing everything wrong. Fraud, grand theft, you name it, they did it.
All three are facing 28 charges.
Charges that are not true.
Their tow trucks, even their lot, have been taken from them.
It makes me feel there is really no law.
They don't have the equipment to get back to work. But even then,
I'm going to continue working. This is what I mean to be working.
So you plan on continuing doing your towing?
Yes.
The sheriff's office says some of the owners whose vehicles have been reported stolen and stored at this lot have been notified, but we were told that there could still be more out there. We're reporting local in North Fort Myers, Trent Bennett, NBC2.